Good morning, fans of Privateer FX. Coming at you, 27th of March, European Open. Euro's hanging around at the highs, no real acceleration through 50. I'm not really sure what to make of this. I'm not really a super believer in this Euro move, nor am I a super believer in this stock move. For stocks, you want to sell today up near the figure, so between 2690 and 2700. And we'll be looking for sideways consolidation or a down move for the rest of the week. Euro, we don't really have a trade in mind. We're just hanging around at the highs. There's probably a little bit of risk from faders above 60. 124.60 yesterday. The high was 61.5. Today the high is 58. So you'll see the early morning London crew probably sell through 42 for more of a consolidation trade. We don't see any strong reason to get involved in Euro here. Same picture with cable. You'll probably see London guys hit the bid through 20 with the hope that we get back down to 141.50 or so. Dollar yen quietly following the risk on move. We printed a high of 76. Again, we are not, we do not favor this to continue higher. We are a seller of dollar yen, 105.90 today, similar to the stock strategy. Euro yen, the 200-day moving average is 131.90. No real strong view in euro yen. If we get a print up at 72 and euro looks like it's plowing higher, there could be some more upside here. And we think euro will be the driver of that if it's happening. No real strong view there. Aussie quietly doing nothing. Kiwi, middle of the range. Dollar CAD. Dollar CAD's kind of interesting. We've been fooling around down here. 128.24 2 days ago. 128.40. This does look like it can continue. Oil is now pretty high, I think. Almost 66 bucks, the WTI. Printed a high yesterday of 66.55. Wow. Kind of quadruple top up there now. That looks like it wants to trade through there. So dollar CAD could easily keep heading south. Dollar MEX chart looks similar. Through the lows in dollar MEX looks all right. So CAD and MEX could be possible trades today. What else is there? Bitcoin is below 8,000, 79.23. Quietly waiting for lower prices to collect some and then resell to create a better average. In general, looks very quiet, sort of Easter week-esque. So we won't try and throw tons of risk at this, and we'll just wait for stronger setups. See how we go this morning, and I'll check back in with you guys at the New York Open. Talk to you later. Ciao.